I was free moving, living by myself, pretty independent. Don't cook much, but I get by. I needed a knee replacement. It's disappointing to know that your body is getting older. I have family, very devoted family, all out of town.
It is especially important when someone is alone to know that there's someone there to be with them when the time arises, to be able to help them in a time of crisis, and to be those eyes and ears for the family members that live out of state that want to know that their mom and dad are doing fine.
I assumed I'd be sore and I'd be up and about in not too long of a time. My assumption was wrong. It took and is taking longer than I anticipated because I expected to be up and about because I work out, I ride a bike, my legs move, I just can't walk.
He needed somebody to drive him. He needed somebody to accompany him to some appointments, and he reached out to Bridgeway and the caregivers picked him up and brought him where he needed to go and accompanied him and supported him in any way that he needed. And it's the daughters, while they're very supportive, they weren't here locally.
And where is David at?
David's in Phoenix.
If you need something, there's someone there to go to bat for you in terms of contacting the physician.
That's what Bridgeway is all about. We provide support, caregiving, oversight, advocacy.
It's calming. It's very calming to know that there's someone there whom you can count on. I knew that she was there, and it was a good feeling to be able to have someone as a backup.
To know that if there's anything wrong, you can pick up that phone and you can call and we'll be there for you.
I think it's reassuring to know that there is a facility, a group of people like Bridgeway who can help you negotiate, can help one, help the parent negotiate these little changes in life that are going to occur, no matter what they be. The girls do call me all the time. How are you doing, Dad? You need anything? You need us to come in? I mean, I am older, and I am their dad, and I do have shortcomings. I think it's reassuring for them to know that I'll be okay. I will be okay.
And we want to be there when people need us the most, and we want to be there to make a difference in their lives so that they can get the help that they need when they need it.